That was unfortunate. Let's try that again. There. Here we are in the second video of today. And I'm moving rather fast. I am lighting up the ceiling. I'm going to go to the outside and light up the rest. This is, I wouldn't call it a model because it's not going to be a faithful rendition. But it's inspired. Yes, well, let's go out then. There we are. Yes. There we go. By replacing one of them, you get them both to turn on. This is difficult. Let's go over here. There we go. Oh, here he is. Another way is to chase it around. So now this is easier to replace. There we go. Should do it. There. And here. And here. Well, I don't see how I need that. And there's another one. Did he die? Okay. Well, we got rid of him in any case. Well, that looks pretty good. I don't see any need for more. Now, how about here? Thank you. There we go, this should do it. There. Oh, I forgot this one. No, we can do it this way. There we go. Oh, this is going to turn all these off. That's nice. Now, another guy here. He survived. Very nice. Oh. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Let's try this again. Another thing I built this week is these stairways. Now, perhaps I should explain that I'm going to have a ramp going up like this that'll land on the top. It might go between these two. There we go, got him. And there'll be another ramp doing pretty much the same thing, only it's going to go to the back here and then come back up again and land pretty much here. And of course these stairways are going to be incorporated into the floor level up here. But as you can see, a great deal yet needs to be done before that's possible. I'll continue to play with it this week and see how far I can get. This is one of those builds that are going to take forever. But we've seen it rise off the ocean floor. We've seen it empty out. We've seen the rooms develop. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we got all sorts of things going on here. Go inside. We can see the man himself now. There he is. Yes, this is it. Was I? Very good.